Let's go over it. Where are you?
I stand outside and guard the door. I don't let anybody go in or go out.
Mr. Brown.
Mr. Brown waits in the car. It's parked across the street. It's like in the signal, then he pulls up in front of the store.
Mr. Blonde and Mr. Blue.
Crowd control. They handle customers and employees.
That girl's ass.
It's sitting right here on my dick.
Myself and Mr. Pink?
You two take the manager in the back and make him give you the diamonds. We're there for those stones, period. Since no display cases are being fucked with, no alarm should go off. We're out of there in 2 minutes, not 1 second longer. What happens if the manager won't give you the diamonds?
When you're dealing with a store like this, they're insured up the ass. They're not supposed to give you any resistance whatsoever. If you get a customer or an employee who thinks he's Charles Bronson, take the butt of your gun and smash their nose in. Drops him right to the floor. Everyone jumps. He falls down screaming, blood squirts out of his nose. Freaks everybody out. Nobody says fucking shit after that. You might get some bitch talk shit to you, but give her a look like you're gonna smash her in the face next. Watch her shut the fuck up. Now, if it's a manager, that's a different story. The managers know better than to fuck around. So if you get one that's giving you static, he probably thinks he's a real cowboy, so you gotta break that son of a bitch in two. If you wanna know something he won't tell you, cut off one of his fingers, the little one. Then tell him his thumb's next. After that, he'll tell you if he wears ladies' underwear. I'm hungry. Let's get a taco.